Hello and welcome back to Man on Blade the Parabellum, where we are slowly but surely trying to get some stuff done. Asgard, I was about to leave. Where the hell is that again? That sounds familiar. Let's see, is that Fortalia, Asgard? Yeah, that's this village. I knew that. Alright. Is that a note? That's not him. Probably should get some spotting or something. Did I go level up? Yeah, I did. Let's up our agility. Let's see. Tactics is good. That's good. Right, let's go to point of athletics. There we go. And no point of pistols. Got some tracks here. Please don't tell me that's the guy that we're looking for. Oblast size and Oblast railing. Oblast schrecklich. Great. That will be fine. Visit the tavern. I kind of want to look and see if I can find a companion. Mercenary Rangers, Sister of Mercy. Okay, so this is the people we need to look for prisoners. Right, not at this time, thank you. Okay. Leave it. I want to get to one of the forts real quick and buy myself a officer uniform. Are you stuck here, Hoppin? And I need to attack a village. Request entry. Let's see. Buy some clothes. I want a officer uniform for this. The uniform, the cap, and a army uniform kit. That's expensive. Okay, get myself some equipment, get myself a nice officer cap, a officer uniform, and some Swadian boots. The rest I can give to a companion once I get one. You know, let's get a couple more missions. Alright. I need to up our renown a little bit. Talk to this guy. At your service, sir. Do you have any tasks for me? Lord Mount since Bergen delivered the taxes. Sure. Where the hell's Berglund, though? Berglund, Sean map. Right there. Let's see. I would really like a companion that could train in this shit. Yeah, I think I should start companion hunting soon. We're not really affiliated yet with one of the factions, so it might be a good idea. Agree to reduce the collection by half. He may be upset. The village would like me. No, I'm not going to do that. Obrist, Schmetterling, thing of the United States. So we just lost a massive war against the US. All right. Leave. And the guy was at Fort here, wasn't he? Yeah. So let's see if he's still there. Was that you? Okay, nope. Now I need to figure out where the guy is. So, Oberst Rudig? I don't know, don't speak German. Ask something, location, something. Oberst. Oh, why is this not in alphabetical order? Close to Fort Riblet. So he is around here. Whoa. There he is. Enter the fort. Enter the fort hall. Hello, Nessa. The other task you gave me, here's all the taxes. If you give me... Okay. I must book my leave. Give myself some money. What was Schneider? Is apparently captured. Close to Uxol. Let's ask us real quick. Obrecht, schrecklich. Field should be at Lydia. That was right here. Let's see. Perhaps he's right here again. Nope. All right. Probably not a possible companion here. Nope. Which was an easy way to figure out where every companion is. City Hall. Oh, there's nobody here. That's not a good sign. Perhaps there's some fighting going on here because something is just recently looted. Oh, there's a lot of them. Stop. There we go. Go to City Hall. Obrecht. And so it work. Oh, that's this attack will be sold to no doubt will others like them soon be back. Alright. Forest bandits, I'll do it. Destroy the bandit lair. Okay, so marketplace, black arms, merchant. No sniper rifles here. But I do have some money, which is pretty damn awesome. I don't need this anymore. Give myself an officer uniform. I should be glad. I could have a cavalry saber, which is not expensive. But I'd rather recruit some more units. Yeah, okay. So next up is visiting some of the cities. Without affiliating myself too much. And see if I can get a companion. Because I want at least one or two of them. Preferably two. To get myself some under officers, Unteroffizier, so I don't know the German term for that. Go to tavern. Yeah, group of bandits. All right, well, let's hold myself up right here, right there. Alright. Technically it's some sort of free look key what I just used. Why am I even aiming? I just should have him somewhere in the crosshair and that's where the round will go. Got him. We should force a reload though. Right, where's the other one? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Let's start looking for him. One guy came from here, so the other one might be close by. Can't retreat, so I kind of need to find the guy. These places are fairly big, actually. Great. All right. Well, there's some rifle ammo because I missed a shot. That's, you know, because the firearms don't exist in Warband. There's occasionally some weirdness going on. I guess there's an AI somewhere stuck in the wall. Because there's some corners you can get hooked on here. Like right here. Can I get in the side street? Don't know. I don't know. Ah, great. Great. Now I can get stuck in places. Oh, that shot came from behind. Found you. This is really not an advantageous location for me or for him. Right, let's close in. Why didn't you shoot earlier? Alright. Fired a single shot. Killed him. Of course I killed him, because I'm a good man. I'm a good soldier. Did I visit the tavern here, or could I get intercepted along the way? Well, a mercenary, wandering bard, and that's about it. Okay, so next city would be, let's see, Praven, Suno, Oxal. Well, to hear him makes sense. Let's also recruit a couple more soldiers. Yep, 17 people wants to join in. I think we're now at our maximum of 54. Yep, all right. And I'll upgrade these volunteers at some point, but first, probably when I'm a full-blown guy in the army. For now, we can just work with volunteers. Actually, I need to kick one guy out. I can only disband all of them, isn't that the case? Shit, how am I going to do that? Like this, disband him. There we go. Just have to make some space. Look over 20 of them. Oh, and I can go a level up. Well, more charisma. So agility. Right, I went 2 levels up. Probably need to get a point in weapon master because of reasons. Let's see, pathfinding. Let's take that as well. Pathfinding and tactics. Pathfinding is a intellect skill, so that makes sense. Because intellect is our main stat, intellect and agility. Pistols, because we occasionally do use them. Alright, so that actually works now. Good. Visit the tavern. Mercenary militia. And Rolf. Hello there. I've never heard of that as a Rolf. I'll be hiding extra hand. I'm Baron. Here's 300. You're not completely working now, are you? Because you're a little bit weird looking. Let's see. Go to the marketplace. I need a rifle for the damn man. So, it's a bit expensive, but kind of needs to happen. There we go. Let's call it an investment. Leaf, party, Rolf, move up. You'll be name group. Officers. Normally we used to call it companions, but for now it's officers. Talk. My equipment. Wait, this speed rating is a little bit higher. Well, there you go, mate. You're now part of the Swadian army. Your pants are a bit off, though. Never mind. All right. Just go to a fort real quick and buy a new kit. Approach the guard. Hello. Visit the military clothing store, and I want a Swadian army kit. Officer uniforms. Don't need that. Actually, officer uniforms, Swadian officer cap. Leave. Right. Party. Rolf, hi. You look weird, though. I think his face is slightly barked. I can probably fix that by changing his face key. Because I don't mind the fact that, you know, he's a man of color. I do kind of get annoyed by the fact that, you know, he's completely borked. But your skills. I mean, statistics need to export the character, and then you need to, let's see. Go to my documents, manual warband, characters. Now I kind of need to figure out where his character went. I did export him, right? I can only export my character. Well, Rolf, you're stuck with this face, though. You're just creepily black. Solid black, because I'm already having the gamma a bit higher than it normally would be. Gamma is normally about this. The game is a bit darker. There it is, default. Just look at that. Man, it's got... It looks horrendous. Right. Soviet Union Republic. I need to just murder-esque one of their villages on the border. So let's go to Tumbumbra and just take a hostile action, see how far we can get with that. All right. It's already been looted. There we go. Non-looted. Nicely non-looted village. Take a hostile action, force the pat, since it keeps, look, go ahead. Cool, some chickens, always nice. Attack a village or some caravans, so. There's nothing else I can do here. Why can't I not just pillage and burn a village? Right, cattle is a bitch. This already has been looted. Either that or I need to attack a caravan, which doesn't seem like a... Can't really attack the villages. That seems about a bit weird. A bit annoying as well. Probably need to be at war with them to be able to do that. Or, you know, part of a faction. I don't know, actually. You know, I'll go to Durham, sell what kind of the spoils we've got. Our marketplace, goods merchant. You can have this. Rotten chickens. You know, you can have the day-old chicken. I prefer canned food. And you can have the fresh bread as well. And receive some monies. Let's see. All right. I thought there were arms merchants and forts as well. Now, who are our guys at war with? So, faction Swadian Empire. War with the United States of Albion. All right, so we just are at war with the Albions. That's not these. These are Neil Albions. That's your rebellion. So, if I would be smart, I would go to Adeline's port. Something along those lines. Travel there quickly. Actually, there's a closer port here. Crimson. Jism. Jism. So enter Jism. Go aboard a ship. And let's land right there. You know what? Why not right here? So we're going to make use of the English territory. I probably need to land in a port. Land here. Calbert, hello. It's a tavern. Do you happen to have a companion here for me? Just mercenaries. Wandering bards and civvies. Let's see if the marketplace is anything interesting. Might as well just take a look while we're at it. Don't want to... Ooh. They are expensive, but that would be fun to actually buy one of these at some point. Hmm. I like it. But let's look at the weapon merchants. See, that's what I want. A scoped carabiner. So I need 10 strength to use one of those. This one does a lot more damage. So, well, 10 strength is, I guess, next what we're going to get for go for. So let's get some reputation of, you know, I would like to just sink some caravans, in all honesty. I'm not really in the mood to just start, you know. All right, so take a hostile action, force the peasants to give you some supplies. Should figure out where the enemy is, though. I'm not officially part of the Swadian armies just yet. Oh, Oberst is here. Hi there. Ask us something. Location of summon. Frederick Hindenburg is currently in Jamesh. And I was back my leave. Where the hell is that again? Is that... Dimri, Jamesh. Why does it sound familiar? I have no clue where that is from. Alright, just... characters, actually it's for factions, it's easier. Swadian Empire, Frederick Hindenburg. Let's see, Jamesh. It's a village, that makes sense. Oh, right, it's there. Why are you over there? I kind of want to attack one of the American armies, though. See if I can find a caravan or something. Linden. Let's go to Linden. Just camp outside. I don't know. Right. Tavern. Mercenary rangers. Citizens. Tavern keepers. And that's it. All right. Let's see if there's something we can do here to piss off some of them. Cornville, take hostile actions, force them to give me some supplies. Take it. Thank you for the cabbage. Greensburg. Oh, there it is. Farmers. Come on. How quick are these farmers? They're like, nope, that's not going to happen. Did I just misclick and that's why they managed to avoid me? Oh, I feel like such a piece of shit right now. Just need to wait till day and then... Alright, some bandits. I really need more pathfinding. Please click correctly. There we go. Alright, choice the enemy. Let's make our intentions clear. Now, attacking farmers might not be the most honorable thing to do. But, you know, we need to get, I just need to really just start talking with the Swadian armies and just, I probably can enlist by now. Right now it seems like I'm more of a bandit than anything else. Okay, where are the, yeah, right there. They should be right ahead of us. Am I just blind? Oh, right, they're just in the high grass. Alrighty. Simple battle. Really nothing worth of interest. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go. Before I'm gonna... interrupted by a large army, get aboard a ship and let's see if we can just, you know, join the Swadians either by doing missions or, you know, right, to do that I just kind of need to figure out where is, did I just check Swazia for a guy? I think I did, but you know, just check real quick. Tavern. Mercenary newbies. Probably, yeah, okay. Still need to ask, actually. City Hall. Let's see, nobody here. Great. On to Braven. Unless I meet somebody in the meantime, I should not speed time up as much as I do. Only at night, because during the day. Oh, wait a minute. I found what I wanted. Come on, hit the caravan. All right. There we go. Charge the enemy. Just gonna set right there. Form a single row. Doesn't seem like they have military equipment. Just pistols. Seriously, Rolf, she just managed to get yourself shot in the head. Just like me. Seems like I'm less accurate with one of these guys. Maybe because the rifle they're using is less accurate. Is this the guy that's the second in command? Apparently, because I took control of him. Advance and kill the enemy! I want one of those backpacks. They look awesome. However, as a commander, it doesn't make much sense, I guess. No clue what I'm shooting at, but apparently there's a guy there. Not anymore. Woohoo! Cheer and everything. We won the battle. Oh, look, we got a crap ton of rifles. This was definitely worth stealing. This is gonna make me a lot of money. All right, nice. Let's see, this is 70, 80 speed, 75. All right, well, whatever. It's not better than what I'm using. These are Enfields, got some Carinos. Carsanos, I mean, Winchesters. Well, this was a worthwhile battle, to be honest, even though me and Rolf both got our ass kicked. Agility 12 gives me 1 point in athletics. Right. So I need to foot Obrist Schneider. Where the hell are you? Praven, it was close to Lida. Well, that's not where he is right now. Sit. No. Darim. Thanks, but I don't want to buy a ticket. Go to the City Hall. Hauptmann Katzen, Friedrich von Hindenburg, and Oberst Zeiss. Hey, this is our. Wait, isn't this my. The guy? Yeah, it is. He's in field. He should be close to Praven at the moment. Let's beg my leave. So I've got offered him a sword and vassalage. You've yet to show yourself as a competent commander. All right, I must beg my leave. I just have a task, I guess. All right, bring back runaway serfs. Good task for me. I promised Friedrich Finnburg that I would accompany a mercenary. Okay, so I'll join this Swadian Empire as you wish. Your enemies are my enemies. That's kind of what we like to see. Hauptmann, and good task for me. You can come accompany me, sir. Babylonic stormtroopers, so. Go to the marketplace. Black market. I only sell for 80 a piece. We really need to get somebody who has some decent trade stats. Still gonna sell for more than he has in money, so Let me check. Do you have a sniper rifle, my good sir? No, you don't. Crap. Well, I could buy grenades. They're expensive, but nah. They're funny things, though. Goods merchant. Just keep selling them. There we go. You will receive about as much as I can get. Right, now I have a lot of money. Woo! What are my tasks? Bring back one of my serfs, a lot of stormtroopers. Managed to do that, so I need to open a Schneider. I still don't know where that guy is, though. Let's see. City Hall. Yes. Almost size. Ask something. Location something. Obrecht Schneider. Obrecht, Obrecht, Selig, Kattel, Obrecht, Lied, Obrecht, Obrecht, Obrecht. Axel. All right. Still. You've yet to show yourself. Damn it. I am now officially, though, at war with the US, so that kind of fixes that. So Oxhall is where he was near, so let's just fix that first. Let's talk. Make peace. Okay, so that's not the war that they were looking for. Let's see, Oberst Schneider. Oops. Oh, that just got me a lot of positive opinion by some and negative by others. All right, I have a task for me. Yeah, this better be peace. Sorry, but I'm not going to do another one of those because this kind of just not really seems to be up my alley. Hello there. Sure. And let's just talk into Oxel. Go to the marketplace. Merchant. There it is, Lee Enfield sniper rifle. Does the same damage, has higher accuracy. Speed rating though is 20. Ooh, that's low. Let's not buy that one then. Apparently I've got a carbine. Huh. Well, functions, does really pretty good job. Yeah, for now that's fine. I think the armor merchant is, yeah, that's nothing really interesting here. Thick wide gloves might do the trick. And you know what? Let's talk to the horse merchant, see if we can get ourselves a motorbike. This thing can be used for motors, cycle back. So yeah, that's awesome. That sounds. Now let's. Also, okay, so there are some other stuff that we could buy from the heavy weapons factory. So got a couple of armored cars that I could buy. Some howitzers. Tanks, if I wanted to. Let's see. Bombers. I want a couple of fighters to stop bombers. So the Fokker fighters, 5,000. And howitzers would probably also be a bit nice. Anyway, quests. What do I serve? I kind of filled that. How did I fill that? Because they must have been arriving shortly after I did. Bandit lair, right. Forest bandit camp location. Forest bandit camp. Right there. First you will encounter a large amount of forest bandits, and then there should be a camp nearby. There should be a camp somewhere in this forest. Even your life. Well, we'll charge the enemy. So I have a motorcycle, which doesn't make a noise, which is a bit weird. But hey, it's based on the system of a horse, so I do feel a bit more like a proper general, though. And as long as I stand still, I don't have the accuracy issue. Because You know what, I can just dismount just to be sure. As a proper general standing next to my army. Still would like the sniper rifle though. Let's see. Alright, well my guys are fighting properly. Officers, movement, follow me. I think we won. I wish I could set up some standard movements. You're wounded again. Right, need some strength. Got some iron flesh, because, you know, extra health seems always nice. Rifles and MGs. Alright, so it must be somewhere around here. Declare war against the Swadian Empire. Alright. So that's the war that they were looking for. And I am still looking for that forest bandit thingy. There it is. But I'm going to do that next episode. So, yeah, I want to thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time. Have a very good day. Bye-bye.